Students to refrain from shouting and yelling during the